The Dane has chosen to live.
The Dane has chosen to die afraid, but I am no coward.
My hand!
Gunborg. Gunborg, what are you doing? Get in there and help.
I can't! I don't want to get hurt!
They served to war with clang and clash and thud. Though blows were true, the weapons drew no chunks of flesh or blood.
Did you hear that?
That's great. Now shut up and help me.
Did our hero stumble? With weapon bumble? A vicious thrust she staved him. Expecting death, his final breath, but an armor chest piece saved him.
You're distracting me.
This mortal crush, it changed the thrust of Beowulf's attack. He dug inside to find his pride.